20th of March, 2023. Sam Bankman-Fried pleads not guilty to additional set of charges. Prosecutors this week charged Mr. Bankman-Fried with orchestrating a $40 million bribe to Chinese officials to unfreeze funds held by his trading firm, Alameda Research.